We wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet today's stars. Let's take a quick look at the final results of this race.